Goedenavond, beste kijkers en welkom in de grote zaal van het W2 Poppodium. Welkom bij de 2020-21 editie van Jazz in Duketown. Dit jaar geheel online. Mogelijk gemaakt door heel veel inzet van de vrijwilligers die u normaal gesproken in de stad ziet lopen en u enthousiast maakt. Maar we doen het nu heel online, maar desalniettemin brengen we gewoon u dezelfde muziek en passie wat u van ons gewend bent. Zoals u weet is Jazz in Duketown een van de grootste gratis concerten in Den Bosch. Als u ons inzet waardeert en natuurlijk ook de muziek, dan zou het op prijs stellen als u een donatie doet of zelfs vriend wordt. Dat kunt u doen eventueel via een QR-code die u in beeld krijgt, dan wel naar onze website te gaan. Bij sommige concerten, waaronder deze, kunt u ook inloggen via Zoom. En dat betekent dat u straks zichtbaar zult zijn voor de band die achter mij klaarstaat. En dat u ook heel interactief bij spreken mee kunt doen. U zit op de eerste rij, allemaal. Dus dat is heel prettig, denk ik. In ieder geval ook kunt u dan applaudisseren, dansen, wat u prettig vindt. Zoals gezegd, achter mij staat voor u klaar Nausicaa, een zes koppige band. Een mix aan muziek, invloeden. Elektronische sound, jazz solo's, soundscape, pakkende grooves. Kortom, een veelzijdigheid aan muziek, variatie. En met name, ik denk, een optreden vol verrassingen. Leuk is dat het een internationale groep is, maar worden vertegenwoordigd door iemand uit Den Bosch op de toetsen. Jelle Willems. Graag uw aandacht en niet te vergeten uw virtueel applaus voor Nausicaa.
Thank you. Thank you so much for watching. We're very happy to be on this stage. We're now Sika, as you may already know. We have in front of us a really nice LED screen with a Zoom call, so we can see a few people who joined the Zoom call. But it's a pity that we cannot see their faces. We can only see their names, but... Oh, I think Miranda. Yes. Woo! Hello. Woo! it's very nice. It feels very weird to play without. We have a few people here helping with the video and everything, but we don't have really an audience. But it feels very nice to know that our audience is nicely at home and they can, have whatever they want while they enjoy us. So that's very nice to know. And we hope you're enjoying. And the first tune we played was our own interpretation of Moose the Mooch by Charlie Parker. And then we played Nausicaa, which is the tune that gives the name to this band. And finally, the last tune you heard right now was a composition by our bass player Richard, and it's called The Ritual of Fiction. And well, we hope you enjoyed. Hello, Inda. For those watching the stream, I will be saying random names, but those will be the Zoom people, so you cannot see them, but we can see them, and it's very nice that we can see them. Actually, I know. Okay. We're going to continue playing a song called Off the Sea. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. We heard a few claps from the back. It's nice to see more people on the Zoom. Yeah, and it's also nice to see your faces. We just played The King, which is a nice little composition with a nice little drum solo at the end, as you may have noticed. I think it's a good moment to introduce the band, starting from all the way from Den Bosch. Yellow Willems on the drums, as you may have heard him now. Pedro Nobre from Portugal. On bass from Italy, the beautiful Richard Nacinelli. Next to him, also from Italy, Antonio Todisco. Right next to me is Miguel Valente from Portugal. And I'm Antonio Mariano, we are Nausicaa. And, well, now we're going to play a tune called A Shoulder to Lean On. And it's a bit of a relaxing one, which I think we all need. So, yeah, hope you enjoy. that, what you just heard was Invisible Thread, which is another tune that we play sometimes. Yeah. I can say hi to many people. There's many people we know on Zoom, which is great. We feel actually we feel very supported here, even though there's not many people. We do feel the warmth. Thank you so much. We do feel pretty warm and very very cozy actually, and very comfortable. And maybe actually this is a very nice opportunity to thank Jazz in Duketown for organizing this whole thing, because for those who don't speak Dutch, at the beginning a presenter told about the festival and the fact that it's all organized by volunteers. And I'm getting background music now. So for those who don't know this festival, please check it out, check what they're doing, check the other lineup, the other people that are playing, because it's really amazing. And we feel very, very honored and very, very lucky to be playing here today. And I hope that you're all enjoying what we're playing. I think I said that many times. But yeah, now we're gonna hear Talea. Thank you. Thank you so much. That was Talea, a beautiful composition by Antonio Todisco on the guitar. Quick review, Miguel Valente on the sax, Antonio Todisco on guitar, Richard Nacinelli on bass, Pedro Nobre on drums, and Yellow Williams on piano. Thank you so much. This is going to be our last tune. It's called To Those Who Fight. And once again, and this time last, we hope you enjoy. And we hope you have enjoyed the concert. And we hope you enjoy the rest of the festival. Thank you very much. that was it.
Dames en heren. Hallo. Goedenavond, ben ik te horen? Nee. Nou, mag in ieder geval nog een groot applaus voor Nausicaa? Dan maar vanuit de zaal. Ik zie people waving. Ah, daar ben ik weer. Thanks guys, it was a wonderful performance. And thanks for the compliments also to the organization. Looking forward to better times that we can party outside together. In Den Bosch, hè? So, hiermee is het programma afgelopen hier in het W2. Morgen gaan we weer verder met onder andere Sven Hammond hier vanuit het W2 poppodium. U kunt nu nog kijken naar Peter Beets Quintet in de clubzaal van de Kaderfabriek. Daar kunt u op klikken. Dus voor nu wens ik u in ieder geval nog veel kijkplezier. Ik maak u nog ook graag attent op de webshop, waar u nog ook uw donaties kunt doen naar de organisatie Jazz in Duketown. Voor nu, dank u wel en we zien u graag in de komende dagen weer bij Jazz in Duketown online. Dank u wel.